attendance and also the diversity in the attendance. So to me, from the introductions, I actually picked that it's not just in the numbers, but it's also in the quality of the numbers. So thank you very much, Bulawayp Metropolitan Province, for showing interest in being part of the development process of the Climate Change Management Bill. So colleagues, we are meeting just for one day. But this meeting for one day is meant to kickstart a process. So we are not going to complete the consultations today. But today is just meant to engage and kickstart the process. We've actually set the vehicle into motion for Bulawayp Metropolitan Province to be able to contribute meaningfully to the development of the bill. So how are we going to do that? One thing is we are going to introduce to the province the already endorsed climate change bill principles, which is the basis upon which we shall be engaging. So the bill principles are the frame, the guiding frame in terms of the development of the bill. And through the meeting today, we are going to introduce those principles and ensure that we foster an understanding of what those principles means. Then beyond that, we are also going to introduce the draft bill that has been developed, but it's up to the province either to refer to that draft bill or to throw it away and work from the principles. Because the bill, what the draft bill is simply doing is bring in a box for thinking. But if you think you can think without a box, you are also free to do that as a province. Then we hope that through these two processes, the introduction of the bill principles and also the introduction of the draft bill that is already there, this is also going to then allow us to be able to engage meaningfully in terms of now contributing to the development process of this piece of legislation. So we are going to allow through the meeting today for you to be in your own comfortable spaces, guided by the bill principles that are there, to be in your corner, consult amongst yourselves, raise the issues, and make sure that the issues are properly documented. So this is what is going to constitute the bulk of the day today. You being in your specific corner around issues that you think you can contribute with strength and ensure that you start contributing to the development of this bill. One thing that I've picked from this province is this process is not going to be difficult, especially around objective number 3. Because one, the attendance is so high. Then two, the diversity. So which basically means each and every bill principle is going to get a fair share in terms of representation. So we hope, colleagues, through that process, when you then break away into your respective areas of interest, that is also going to strengthen issues of transparency and accountability in the development of this bill.